even one of the biggest phenomenons of the whole century.
It all began in June 1966 when Bjorn Ulvaeus met Benny Andersson for the first time. Bjorn was a member of the Hootenanny Singers, a popular folk music group, while Benny was a member of the Hep Stars, Sweden's number one pop band at the time. The two groups were touring Sweden when they happened to meet at a party.
Bjorn and Benny soon found out they liked